My name is Mrs. Crow, and that's my husband, Mr. Crow, and these are my students. We are in the FORTIS class, which is a class for middle school girls. We have fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth, right? We have all four grades. And so one thing that I wanted to do in our class is a legacy project. And what that means is we did something for the school to make it better, so that as they move on, it will be left behind and other students can enjoy it. And so one of the girls, I think was it you, Elizabeth, suggested that we do a mini library. You had brought it up. And so we had looked at some other things. We did a Christmas tree out in the foyer for everybody. And so what she suggested was a lending library. Do any of you know what a lending library is?
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's a little library.
Right, you borrow the books. You don't take them home and keep them. You bring a book and leave it for somebody else to enjoy. And then when you bring a book in, then you can take a book. And you just keep going, and hopefully new books come in, and you'll get to have new books that you can take home and read. And then when you're finished, you can bring it back and swap it out for another book. We don't have very many books. I'm going to be getting more books for you to go in your lending library. If you have books at home that your mommy or daddy want to donate, we would accept them. So these are books that my girls have brought in for you to enjoy. So if everybody just went in and took a book home, what would happen?
They run out.
They would run out of books, exactly. So it's very important, if you want to use the lending library, then you bring one and you take one, okay? And you can get your parent to come help you pick the book when you want. Like I said, we're going to be getting more. So these young ladies have been working very hard. We've been working, what, a couple months on this, haven't we? Mr. Crow has helped us build it. So I'm going to start down at the end, and I'm going to ask my girls to tell you their name and their grade. Miss Elizabeth, would you start?
My name is Elizabeth Cecil, and I'm in seventh grade.
Hi, I'm Rhea McKee, and I'm in seventh grade.
I'm Cecilia, and I'm in eighth grade.
I'm Albert, and I'm in seventh grade.
I'm Savannah, and I'm in eighth grade.
I'm Emma, and I'm in seventh grade.
I'm Eliana, and I'm in fifth grade.
I'm Sydney, and I'm in eighth grade.
So, we decided to do a lending library. So, girls, if you want to come around and we'll take us off, the girls help build this, they help decorate it, and we hope that you enjoy it. We're going to put it over in the office in the front in the LPA. All right, you ready? Go ahead and pull it off.
Okay. I don't want to rip it, so.
Here's one. These are supposed to live on the ends, like the ends or the spine of a book for you. They then did the shingles. So they work very hard, and we hope that you enjoy it. Yes?
I will tell my parents to do a donation box.
Okay, that's wonderful. So this is from our FORTIS class, and we only have after today, we only have one more class, and then they'll move on and do other things. But this is for you all, and we hope you enjoy it. We'll be putting it over in your building, and I hope that you learn to love to read.
What are those stickers that say your name?
These are their names, and this is their class. FORTIS 23. Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. So, okay. Well, thank you.